Hello friends, it's Christy Marcotte. I have a new 6x6 video to share with you today. I know it's been a little while since I've done a 6x6 video. I was having some recording issues and I wanted to make sure everything was working properly before starting a full 6x6 video. Turns out it was a software issue and not a camera issue, so it was a little easier to fix. I'm using a collection from LDRS Creative. It's called Songbird Fields. I've never used their paper before, but this collection is absolutely beautiful. There are 24 sheets, two of each design, and it is single-sided. Fall cards are some of my favorites to make, and I love the beautiful colors in this collection. Before starting on the cards, I pulled out a variety of different fall sentiment stamp sets. I didn't end up using all of those stamp sets, and I even brought in, I think, one or two other stamp sets. I don't plan out all of my cards. I really take it one sketch at a time. I never know exactly what sentiment I'll use until I'm making the card. If you are interested in any of the products I use in this video, I do have links provided in the description box below. If you've never watched one of my 6x6 videos before, I basically show the entire process from separating out the paper and turning it into a full set of cards. The only thing you really don't see is my planning, prep, or die cutting. If I miscut or do some bad stamping, you will see it in this video. I will be using card sketches for inspiration. If you're interested in any of those sketches, including the measurements, I share all of that information on my coordinating blog post. That link is provided in the description box below, or you can simply head over to christymarcotte.com. With all of the beautiful papers in this collection, I decided to keep my cards fairly simple so I could really feature those lovely patterns. I'll still have lots of cardstock layers and use my favorite embellishments, Love from Lizzie Peeloffs. And there's always someone that will ask, but Love from Lizzie is based in the UK, and the only place you can purchase her products is from her online website. But she does ship all of her products worldwide. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into a set of cards, this video has been sped up 5 times. The real-time recording was just under 5.5 hours, not including any of my planning, prep, or die-cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. We'll be right back. are all the leftover pattern paper scraps. I probably could have made just one more card, but I decided I was finished. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 12 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 11 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock, and that does not include the cardstock for my card bases. I made a total of 39 cards using LDRS Creative's Songbird Fields 6x6 paper pad. This is a beautiful fall collection. I love the colors. There's lots of great images, little fox, pumpkins, birds, and tons of leaves and florals. If you are interested in any of the products I used in this video, I do have links provided in the description box below. The majority of the cards will be given to a local retirement home. I'll add a handwritten message on the inside so it'll be happy mail for the residents. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.